What's up, everybody? Man, y'all not gonna believe the bull stuff I just did. Man, so me and Cam was talking. He know I had a YouTube channel. You can hear him in the background going off doing this whole rant. It was pretty fucking funny. My dumb ass is, I had it recording, but I didn't turn my mic on. So I'm not gonna go ahead, try to restart the whole thing. As always, like, share, subscribe. But man, I ain't played Killing Floor in over a year, man. I think I did pretty good, you know, shaking the rust off. Cause some of these people is trash. I mean, these boys is terrible. Not this squad. This squad of three that I had running, we ran through this stuff. No problem, no hesitation. People played their role, they did their part. I'm not supposed to be killing, I'm supposed to be healing. And that's what I do. I'm a medic. I'm a battle medic, bruh, you know? You know, my stats is high, and people are like, hey man, come join my team, come join my squad. It is what it is. I didn't do any of that. But listen, man, I wasn't gonna put any music on this video. I wasn't, but now I got to, because I was going over the video and I was listening to it. It's kind of silent. I don't like silence that much. Yeah, I paused for a minute there just then, y'all. For cause and effect. Is that a thing? I know. Anywho, man, I was shooting this shit, man. You know, I was fucking these peoples up. You know, I was pew, pew, pew. Help, you know. But I didn't ask for help. Not at all, man, because these guys are doing their part. This next squad that I play with, though, oh my god, I'm not even going to spoil it. Y'all just got to watch it, man. Because, you know. Alright, let me ask y'all a question, man. I know y'all ain't going to ask me verbally, but y'all probably answer in the comments or whatever. When you play a team-based game, do you play a role or you just try to be the superstar? No, I don't know, because I might not want you as a partner. I might need a superstar every now and then, but sometimes I need people to play their role. Because if you're a medic, play your role. And that's what I do. I play the medic. I play my role. So y'all should play your role. I'm just saying, man, if you're going to be a medic, don't just heal yourself. Heal the team. Help a nigga out. I mean, help a person out. I'm going to stop trying to say that word as much. Because, you know, degrading somewhat, a little bit, kind of, sort of, whatever. But, as always, man, like, share, subscribe. I'm going to say this again because everybody else is doing their videos. So when I do it on mine, you know, I'm going to beg for some views, too. You know? Look at that. But nah, man. You take care. As always, man, be easy. Enjoy life, love, live, be happy. Praise back, baby Jesus, all that other good stuff. And if you're ever online and you want to run, or you want to play, you want to be on my team, let me know, man. I play a lot of different things. So, peace and blessings, y'all.
When I touch a bad young nigga, do the post, yeah. And I work on the flesh, and you know what time it is, but don't know what grinding is. Baby, I care, baby, I swear. Only one real nigga here, only two real niggas here. Yeah, big shots.
Don't bring this in the attention. Just play your position. Got my life on the y'all mission. Cause they been a vision. Running through these webs like I'm Moses of the blue. How about the trees? Whip in the fog and it leaves. Fog it can't breathe. Fuck around over for leave. Out in the street. Chewing think can't make it sweet. Big shot. Fuck it, your name like I'm Steve. Big shot. Emotional, yeah, big shot, peanut butter insides, outside, cocaine, white body, look like Gentiles, Gentiles, emotional, 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 why you emotional, bitch, you emotional, yeah,
I'll get you soon, that feel good,
hang on, new clip in, I need ammo,
wisely.
Who needs that?
Port's closed. Go make a difference.
Whatever looks broken!
I don't mind if I do. I need you in the atrium to flush the water reserves into the steam boiler. When you get to the atrium, pull the big lever. It will flush the water, but will take some time to reset. Safety protocols will disable it if any zeds are in the basement. So stay alert. Remember, stay alert.
Better hope for the betrayal of desperation.
Are you feeling a bit under the weather?
as she got the chance. And I called her bitch. No type of lawyer.
I feel good.
Tell me who you lie to. It's not Dax, dumb bitch tried to play me, I caught her. It's all facts, time wasted. So I gave her the whole track, whole stack on crack. If you wantin' to call back, yo ass is trash, I smelt it. Cheated on a nigga, yeah, it hurt, I felt it. Pleaded with a nigga for a birth was hectic. Now I'm all up on my green, supreme, that's Celtic. Ride, nigga, I feel alive, nigga. She was holding me back, and now you witnessing what is really inside, nigga. Greatness, ain't dealing with fakeness. Cannon was the barbie, these niggas stripping the naked. I was in the basement, loyal like a dog with bark. Turn a savage mode now, 21, no heart. Take that shit up on my chest and replace the start. How you let them niggas drive and park? A mistake, it can't be. Saying you was loyal and talking about a family. Four-seater car and safety was talking Camry. Nigga got a call, I heard he was giving panties. Probably using the plan B. Fuck it, I'm chasing Grammys. Rope to the top. Oh yeah, you was shit at the top. Yeah, that's all I'ma say. End of the day, bitch got no loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Never that. Wish I was a bitch if I was, he was getting smacked. Wish I was a bitch if I was, he was getting cracked. Don't God, but thank God that my pops taught me better than that. Facts, get her back to success. Couple rap songs and numbers to do the rest. Can't believe that I almost got you tatted on my chest. Yes indeed, that's a foul, thank God I got a check. You feel me? A lie, a sneak, a snake, a cheat. I can't believe I did not leave the first time, but never again. Feel the same, leave your ass like I'm LeBron James. Matter of fact, like I'm KD. Leave, get a chip and watch the radios play me. Can't believe I almost gave you a baby. I can't believe I called you my fucking lady. Crazy. What's your number? She was at his house first. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Cameron, no switches. Don't call my phone. Nothing to say, don't ask me wrong. Now you gone. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Everybody listen to this message. Here's a message for the rest of you. Never let a woman get the best of you. Kill you and rob you and take your health from you. Lie to you while she's dressing you. Fuck you and take a check from you. Same time she's sexing and disrespecting you. Negatively affecting you, but still expecting to. Bitter fruits of your labor. Be at the table while you eating and just stacking the paper, my nigga. There is no loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. That's some real shit. 2017, social media done killed it. Cheating ain't a thing and they making you believe it. Love is just a game, double tap if you received it. Used to be my main, now your ass got deleted. Three speeding tickets trying to see me, now you heated. Took your ass back till I caught you fucking cheating. Dumb bitch tried to lie, but ain't no way that I'm believing. Thought the time's different, I'm grown now. Need another woman, not my own now. Blowing up my line, I'm changing my phone now. Never gonna see me, I'm moving to SoCal. Cheated on a rich nigga, my nigga, that's so foul. Mad beef in the song, my nigga, that's SoCal. Move, move, you lose. I ain't tripping cause I fucking know I'm that dude. Swipe left, match a bitch whenever I'm in the mood. No car, don't need it, she driving to bring the food. Promise, got a clue, that's a smash.
So much for helping.
Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. Careful. I'm switching sides, don't call my phone. Ooh, nothing to say, nice. Your ass is wrong. But now you gone. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty.
Feeling a bit under the weather?
No.
Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty.
Your chance are gone. To non-existent.
Not exactly organic, man.
Yeah. I ain't no activist. I'm the protagonist. I'm co-capping it.
But everybody who died during that whole section left me to fight by myself. Man, fuck you. Plaintiff, fuck you, assholes. You know, need a minute to fend himself off. You sorry sex of shit.
Peace. I'm not no nice guy, I'm just a good guy. The bad guys should really stay on my good side. I smell my roses younger than the good die. The Illuminati couldn't see me with their good eye. They think they Heath Ledger scary, they just Jack Nichols.